Hey everybody, it's the Cardio Gamer here, and what's going on here? What is going on? I just logged into this, and it's got stuff ready for Legion already?
Get your axes and sharpen your spears. Legion has returned to our world.
Well, that's interesting indeed. I guess I can start Legion. But first we need to do this. Now people might say, why? Why do you need to do this? What do you gotta do? Well, main thing is the reason I need to do certain things is that I need to get my fishing up, really. Pretty much that's it. So, I'm hoping that daily will be up, and it is up. That daily is up. Now, we desperately need those dailies, because fishing, it's really a pain in the ass to level up. So, we're going to do this first. We'll get these dailies done. Then we'll worry about Orgrimmar. Fortunately, that's going to be really easy. So you just need to go to Boron. Get you all the scorpions. Do we have a thing for that? Yeah, we totally have bait. We have bait. We got the bait. And it's going to cast us into Legion, whether we want it or not. And that's okay. These out real quick. Come on, let us land. And, you know, worst case, we can always come back here tomorrow and do another daily for fishing. But I'm going to predict we don't have to do that, mainly because I don't want to. That's the only reason I'm predicting that. We don't need to do any of this, actually. makes that point clear also. I just need to fish. Some fishing spots. I don't know why I felt I needed to fly all the way out here to do this. Probably wasn't necessary. Wasn't necessary at all. Springs over here have what I need them. level 600. Pointers. Definitely gotta get those two pointers. Thank you. Okay. Here we go. So, here we are at Legion. All I gotta do is go do the quest to start it. Check, actually, I don't even know when I started this character. About to sneeze. Sorry about that. Yeah, my allergies. What the heck is that? I don't care about that jumbo dog. To 700, all that's gonna be easy. But yeah, getting gear, that's gonna be important. Like ASAP. I don't even know what's up with Legion. I mean, I only got a tiny feel for Warlords of Draenor, because that took me, what, 2 days? 3 days? Whatever. That was really, really fast. Mainly because leveling was just so easy. Alright. Again, heirlooms make all the difference, don't they? Damn, if someone really wanted to take their time, maybe even scrap in heirlooms. Might be the fast, easier on the whole leveling process. But I need to get rid of all of those quests, don't I? I'm supposed to do. It's like the Draenor's blockade. Alright, let's go to his blockade and see what's going on. Last meal. Well, here we are. We're at the current expansion, aren't we? I never had to fly on the last two expansions.
That payment from Orgrimmar had nothing to do.
There's an old goblin saying that goes, the best bets use other people's money.
That assumes we're going to make it back.
Any messages from Orgrimmar?
Sylvanas and the main fleet arrived a few hours ago. Demons covering the whole island.
Already? How'd they get so many gear so fast?
I got a feeling we're going to find out.
All right, Horde troops, this is your stop. A beach lined with demons. Bring her in, snappy now.
Enter into this world. Two more to go!
yourselves! You're gonna die just like all the others!
Focus on the commander! There's only one way to the tomb. Are you ready? Let's keep moving.
Okay.
Sylvanas' ship must have crashed just ahead. They're expanding faster than we've seen before. Yeah, man. This ain't the same Legion. Be the same easy level.
It's about time you showed up.
You look like you could use a hand.
Your reinforcements are endless.
Crystals again. If we can get close to them, we can bring this thing down.
You heard him, Ranger. Cut those demons down. Managed to get so many demons here so quickly.
This invasion is unlike any I have ever witnessed. I don't think we've seen the last of this crisis.
These structures rose from the ground in moments, spewing forth demons in the hundreds in the blink of an eye.
And now we know how to destroy them. It's them or us. Let's get moving so we make sure it's not us. This is Argent Crusade insignia. Can you speak? Where is the rest of the Crusade?
Dead. Dying. They descended on us in seconds. Nowhere to run.
and no sign of Tyrion.
We will find him. Horde forces, okay. Keep your eyes open for survivors. Rescue as many as you are able.
Tyrion. It's good to see a friendly face.
Your debt.
Treated.
This was too easy. Something's wrong.
across the chasm. Gul'dan!
Gul'dan again?
All the Horde! Back to Thrawn!
How much are we gonna have to deal with Gul'dan?
Anyone have any ideas how we're going to get across this thing?
Spirits of Earth, aid me!
Let's dig in hard. Let's go ahead and do this.
You fool! You stand before the temple of a god. The forbidden light cannot reach you here. How fortunate that your friends arrived just in time to watch you die.
Power of God!
charge and cover your flank.
Sylvanas, thank you.
Good luck, Barry.
Spirits be with ya.
The Eternal Sun guides us.
You have my attention.
Sorry, no more open.
So. Go.
Thank you.
you want.
What are we if not slaves to this torment? Lord Illidan knows the way. Trust in Lord Illidan's plan. Azeroth must not fall. What joy is there in this curse? We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
My life is dedicated to destroying.
Dalaran is under siege, hero. The Legion intends to knock us out of the sky. Meet me in Dalaran over Dead Wind Pass. I have a plan. A horribly dangerous plan.
Azeroth must not
fall. But a plan nonetheless.
Knowledge is power.
but using it once.
I must speak with you. The matter is urgent. Promka! Good my thanks, Jennifer. I will seek out Thrall and see if he can help. It concerns High Overlord Sourfang. I fear he plans to bring doom upon himself. To select the appropriate target. A soul engine, perhaps. That battleship might do.
Slug off your wounds, warriors! And out the battle awaits!
Harvey didn't say they would be so short.
The Toad Seer is mad, but rarely wrong. What do you want, friend? More demons approach. Prove your valor.
We must greet her with respect. Come, heroes.
Hard,
to glory!
Watch over me from above, my brothers, and save me a seat in the hall. A brute has joined the battle, little hero. Come and get your fate before your place is taken. At the sky launch to aid you.
Mm-hmm.
wait for Odin.
What am I gonna do?
We will have to do this the hard way. these spirit winds are relentless. We cannot walk through. Sealed with lightning. We must find the way through. Here we are, Magnar's chamber.
Right.
Champion, we must save him. I will find the words to spur him on to the halls of Valor. Resist the truth and turn his guards against me. Say the word, and we shall begin. Father, it's me, your son. Odin sent me here to.
Yeah.
so. I am the son of Magna the Great, champion of the Varajah. Father, look at me. I am Hrutnir. I am your son.
Liar! You die for saying his name. I shall send you to hell by my hands.
There's a lot of work to still not make my level yet, but that's okay.
Thank you. cannot stop.
There you are. Over here. Asuna awaits.
You are our last best. Let me know when you are ready.
I guess I'm done for now.